done, I can send that to you, and you can have a literal remembrance of our time on the track. Okay, they'll want to see your wristband. I'm good. Track. We just take our normal race line all the way to the right. helmet a little bit big for you?
Yeah.
Which is not all that comfortable when you're when we're in these high G-force turns and brakes and so forth. So, what's the fastest you've ever gone before?
That was the fastest I've ever gone.
Right there. And we were, believe it or not, we were taking it easy. My wife loves it when I take riders with me because she knows we have kind of a unwritten rule amongst instructors that when we have somebody with us, we back it way down. So while that may have felt like we were just really going and blowing, it was only about, 70%, something like that. And that's just a safety margin so that I know that I'm in, you know, complete control without, you know, any reservations. When I've got somebody with me, I've got an additional responsibility. Holy crap, you get it bad. Got it. It's his first day on track with that car. Anyway, we back it down considerably so that we're gonna have an enjoyable, fun ride, but also one that's even extra safe in terms of the capabilities of the car and the driver just backing it off. But it at least gives you a feel for you know what it's like. The G-forces are awesome, aren't they? I mean. Lateral acceleration, deceleration, it's crazy what these cars will do and how well they'll stick. Get out and tell them you hated it.
I think you can tell by the smile that I'll probably wear it for a week.
It wouldn't work, would it?
Nope.
She hated it.
Yeah, I bet.
You can tell, right, by the look on my face.
I was recording you.